The Nine were utilizing both light and dark to fight the Guardian. Drifter, what have you done, you insufferable rat man?
Hey, our mutual friend had a question. We all did. So we asked the Nine.
What was the answer?
Isn't it obvious? Light and dark are means to survival. It's not about saints or sinners.
The Vanguard wouldn't abide that answer.
Vanguard ain't here. I'm sick of their dogma. What do you think, Chosen?